I didn't move because I didn't feel like it was helping us or making things lighter for us, me as an individual and us as a people, to continue to be pushed around because of our race and color.
You hope to achieve equal rights.
I think we still have a long way to go.